Ο επενδυτής Μοχάμεντ Εριάν περιγράφει με γλαφυρό τρόπο την αδυναμία των Ευρωπαίων να πάρουν γρήγορα αποφάσεις.
No, you go first. No, you go first. No, you start thinking first. No, you start thinking first. And the result of that, nobody thinks. Right? So that's why it's too little, is that they're not coordinated enough. And there's a fundamental reason for that. They can't agree on the interpretation of the past and present, let alone trust each other on the interpretation of the future.